Good morning, everyone. Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. It's going to be a beautiful day to get outside and enjoy this almost fall-like weather as we see sunshine overhead and temperatures only in the upper 70s going through the rest of our afternoon today. Not as breezy as yesterday and low humidity as well. 78 degrees our forecast high today in Fort Wayne, 75 later on today in Auburn. We're looking at mostly clear skies this evening and overnight. We're going to drop into the mid-50s again, so another night to give those ACs a break and sleep with the windows open. Clouds are set to increase here on Friday, especially towards the afternoon. There is a chance we could see a spotty shower or storm. Notice it's a very isolated chance. That chance is still with us, though, into the Friday night football games. Not nearly as wet as it was last Friday, though. I think most of those games should be able to get off without a hitch. And then as we head into Saturday, that's when we have another chance for some showers and storms, primarily during the first half of the day. 80 on Saturday, humidity begins to build. Then we're hot and humid for Sunday. 88 degrees, a very isolated chance for showers and storms. Most of the day is looking dry. 90 by the time we get to Monday, more scattered rain and storms, and we stay unsettled through most of next week.